Good morning. All right. Good morning, good morning. Good morning. All right, I got it all set up now. Yeah, I slept good. Yeah, I'm getting me some. Didn't sleep worth a crap.
Oh.
It's a Friday. Got my coffee going. Y'all get y'all's coffee. Miss Cora said she's sorry. She's had a lot going on. I'm telling you, we all have, ain't we, girl? I gotta do this. Oh, thank God it's Friday. Thank you, Corey. Oh, that's so sweet. And I like it. And I like it. Super chat. Last minute, I put my creamer up. Sure did not.
Well,
I got my coffee. Y'all got y'all's? Oh, that makes me so mad. Let's see here. Country girl, I sure appreciate that. Like, thank you for that super chat. I don't know when the fiber optic kicks in, but like I'll be glad when they get it installed, I can tell you that. Hey, yeah, I need to get an appointment for my son. Yeah, that's fine. Bentley Hodges. Yeah. Thank you. All right, bye. Well, yeah, Carl. Let's see. No, man. No, they ain't nothing ruining my day. I just had to make little man a doctor's appointment. The place opens at 8:30, but, you know, they didn't turn. You know, even though they opened at 8:30, they didn't start answering the phones until 8:40. And it's the kind of place you can't just show up. They won't see you. You got to have an appointment. So, it's just kind of, it's a little aggravating when you're trying to make an appointment. When you're trying to make an appointment. And they want to, they ain't answering the phone, like, you know, that's their job. But, you know, who, you know, I'm not managing the place, so I don't guess it matters. Last time I went, Brian, I heard that. Last time I went, I didn't have an appointment. I just showed up, like, right when they opened. Matter of fact, like, when she unlocked the door, I walked in. Man, I couldn't have threw. I couldn't have, like, there's nothing I could have done to make her no matter than me standing there when she unlocked the door. So, like, so, I mean, she's like, we gonna see him this time, but don't let this happen again. Like, what? Like, you know? Don't know. Yeah. What's going on? Good to see y'all drinking my coffee. You know what? There it is. Coffee show. There it is. Happy camping. That's what we doing, happy camping. Well, country folks, when country folks get mad, it ain't usually good. So it's best I try to turn the cheek when it comes to, like my youngins, you know, like me personally, I'd have just left, but like when it comes to your youngins, you have to put up with a little. I didn't say a lot, I said a little. You know? Meeting a Valentine heart. What's going on, Steven? Hey, Charlotte and Wendy. Wow. Yeah, sorry to hear about your sister, your brother, Wes Cannon. Hey, Bentley just stuffy. Can't breathe out of his nose. Like, I have it a little bit. Like, I'm a little stuffy myself. Like, I hope it ain't gonna affect singing tonight. But, yeah, like, I don't want him going all weekend feeling bad, so I'd rather just go and take him now. Go ahead and take him this morning and get it done. Yeah, brother, we're sorry to hear about that. We've been praying for you and your mom and family. That's never an easy time, never. I'll be singing at 7 o'clock this evening, Georgia time. That's a standard, Eastern Standard Time. I don't know what's going on with my channel, but like, I don't know if y'all having trouble, but my channel is being monkeyed with bad, like real bad. Yeah, you know, like, I've added a ton of subscribers. It shows it. It shows how many I've added in 2 months. It's a pile. Like a bunch. And my numbers, like, ain't going up. Like, it's like the more people subscribe, it's like people's getting unsubscribed. Yeah. Like, I know my numbers went up. It says it. Your sister's in Marietta. She ain't too far from me. About 2 hours. Yes, Miss Whistler, I'm doing good. Thank you. Don't make no sense. I don't know, Michelle. Wow. I was born in Swainsboro, Georgia, but I've lived in Texas all my life. Wow. Yeah, that ain't very far from there. Wow. What's going on, y'all? Yeah, he's good. That's right, Cheryl. Thank you for that. Well, thank you. Got up way too early. Linda said, I have to resubscribe every day. Hey, Bloomin', I didn't get it the other day. I'm going to have to go back down there and try it some more. Yeah, we're playing tonight. Yeah, it's raining here too. No, give me another couple days to check on it, Bloomin'. Oh, I don't know. I think so, Grumpy. I heard that. Okay. We didn't have to go. What the heck? By, let's see. How'd you, yeah, you already hid. Bye, Barney. We'll holler at you. Holla at you, hog humper. All right, y'all, I got to go to town. Thank you, country girl. Thank you for that one more super chat, girl. Thank you so much. I got to go to town now. Got an appointment. But I'll see y'all just a little bit. Sorry, I got to cut it short today, okay? Yeah, but I will be seeing y'all a little later on. All right. Bye-bye. I'll see y'all later. I got to be at the doc. I got to have him there at 9:30, so I'm going to go on and go. I like to get there a few minutes early. But I'll see y'all. I done talked to Grandma. She's going to be ready at 10 o'clock. And y'all have a good day, okay? Bye-bye.